Hello everyone, Lucid Game here, and welcome back to The Last of Us Part 2. This is episode 23. We're playing as Ellie now, which you might have seen in the last part, and we're in LA. and a clicker on the roof, which is terrifying as fuck. Turn around quicker. Yes. Dead ass though. Fucking take that. Bish. Get a shotgun out just in case.
Hope I can cut through here.
I hope we can cut through there as well, Ellie. Oh man, a kid's bedroom. I fucking hate seeing shit like this. Don't think anything else is in this house at the moment, so I think we're good for now. How many pills we got? Where the fuck now? Anything else around here? Ooh. No. I have a pipe. Or whatever it is. It's a fucking hammer. You're not gonna die. You're fine. Oh shit, two shambles. Wait, did they see me?
Oh no, no, no.
Oh, almost dead. Fuck. How the fuck they'll get out? Okay. Restart checkpoint.
Alright.
Get the shotgun ready. Why is this a thing? No, get off me. I'm dead. Oh, fuck. You know what? Might make sense to just fucking take this one out first. Forgot I did that. Get off me. Move. How? How? Why am I going through all the fucking hints? Right, I'm gonna do this again.
Right.
Get off! Get off! Get off! Get off me! Well, we did it.
Fuck.
To right off, fuck.
I swear to God,
it's Maris.
These infected killed you.
Oh.
I gotta get out of here.
Fucking panic. I don't think there was any way to like stealth those skills. Nah. Nah, because stalkers, they just fucking sneak up on you. They seem to know where you are at all times. And they mix with the shamblers. There's no way. Ooh. Let me double check. There's not any more parts around here. What can we make now? Fuck it. What does this say? Oh, let me do this. Mom, I'm gonna go talk to the Rattlers. I'm sorry for telling you like this, but I didn't want you to stop me. We're starving. We can't leave the area with you and a Buella like you are. It's only a matter of time before they find us. If I can join them, we could all be protected. I know this is scary, but I love you, and I'm willing to do whatever I need to keep you both safe, Annie. So I'm guessing that was those people that took Abby and Lev. Reload speed, not really needed. Yeah, it sits in the magazine. Don't get much ammo for it, but when we do, that'll help. Fire rate. Yeah, recoil. Sweet. Oh, there was some more fucking parts. I'm an idiot. Need to use this. So we can't leave there. I wonder if there's a place out here where we could have just fucking ran away. Yep.
Gotta be a street around here.
What are those guys called, the Rattlers?
Okay. Santa Barbara's downhill. 24, 25,
close. Oh yeah, we're not in LA. We're in Santa Barbara. It's close, but I mean, it looks like fucking LA.
She has to be down there.
We ain't going that way. Oh, can I take him out from a safe distance? That'd be cool. None behind me now. Fuck. One more shot left from this. I think this might be the last one. That stealth attack should have worked. For some reason it didn't. I hate going through cracks like this because there's usually a fucking jump scare or someone jumps on you or that happens. Oh my god. Surely you'd die from that. Well, not immediately, but oh no, no, no. Are they gonna capture us as well? Shit. Wait. Am I just to put us in like the same fucking holding cell as Abby?
Abby. I found you.
Nope.
See? We got a live one.
This bitch is fucked up. You'd be lucky if she lasts a month. Can we please just say we're done for the day?
Yeah, get that thing down. Let's reset the trash.
Really, man? I mean, is she even worth the trip back? It's not like... No. I'm good.
Shit.
Something funny?
Looks like you shit your pants.
What the fuck you say?
You little bitch.
You like funny, huh? Get up.
Come on.
Get up.
We don't need
no,
this.
No, man, she fucked up anyway, man. Come on.
Not
funny, right?
We're gonna get bitten again. That is badass. Have I got a new gun? It's probably the wrong thing to concentrate on right now, but fuck.
Wait. You said Abby. You're looking for an Abby, right? We picked one up a couple months ago.
Yes, sir.
Oh, no, Bikram. Blonde. Arms like mine. She had a scrawny kid with cuts by his mouth. That's her. You let me go. I'll tell you where she is. We'll get to her before that infection takes over.
Oh wait, did she get bit? She fucking did.
Talk.
She's in a holding cell in our camp.
Where is that?
Head that way till you hit the railroad track. I'll lead you to a resort. We keep him in a tall, round building.
Hell, you're fucked up. You need to... You need a med kit.
I swear.
Knew it. Got a new gun now. Make sure you pick your knife back up. Oh, it's silenced as well. Yes. I wonder if it's like the Spectre from the first one in the multiplayer.
Tall round building. Tracks to resort. Tall round building.
You're not gonna stop and fucking heal up? Oh, you did. Okay.
Helped him. They're going in the fucking pool.
More dogs?
Waste.
He was acting up for a while. This is the third this month. You ready to put more people on the gate?
People on the gate need to do their fucking jobs. Go look around. I want to know if he was alone.
All right, look that way. On this, so I'll use this. Remember, there was a fucking dog. There's a guy right there with his dog. I can tell you that. You better start running, all your friends are dead. Guess what? Like this gun. Shotgun, just in case. We'll need another suppressor. Actually, we've got that now. So we're in a good position. No one else? Is it just them two? For now, anyway. Don't see any. Oh wait, yeah, there's someone. There's a couple of people down there. One in the building there. Who knew this army? Someone knew this army when I aimed. Good day. Right, we're gonna have to take the rest out either with our knife or loud. Let's get this guy in the building and try and take him out. I need to upgrade Ellie's listening mode. Ooh, what can we make? I mean, we've seen that we're not the best with arrows, but we'll give it a go. Fucking take that. Almost been seen. See what's in here. Is that another health kit? Great. The guy with helmet. I'm gonna have to take him out quietly. Hand to hand, I think. And the other one, try and take out with an arrow. But they're right next to each other, so we'll see how this goes. Oh wait, they both got a helmet on. I think those are the last two.
Oh God, Andy!
Guess what, big fella, I think you're the last one. And if you can just look to your left. Thank you. Umar ama. Yeah, I'll tell you that.
Any others? Oh, fuck. My side.
I think we're all good.
Where are the tracks?
Rattlers. Okay, that's their symbol. I really like all the different groups they've added into part two.
Okay. Tracks to the resort.
Something gonna be in here? No. Ooh, full crowbar. Yeah, we'll take that. Anything else? Some duct tape. Alright. We're doing good. That was very successful. Oh shit, how many people have they got? Oh wait, no, there's people they've captured. Are they like cannibals? There's the building.
It's like a tall round building. How do I get in there?
What's this? Hey Rattlers, one second. Hey Rattlers, it's Mackenzie. I'm out free. My husband died picking your fucking tomatoes. We had some lonely stragglers. I will be back with others. Your time is coming. Ooh, alright. Now I've took that note, they're not gonna know who did it. This way.
Hello.
Hello. Come on, you can do it. Just a little closer, buddy.
Leave me alone. I can't feel anything.
Fuck that. I promised him I'd do this to him.
This is such a fucked up
body. Bet you wish you didn't try to escape now, don't you, Anthony?
Almost. Right, let's try getting there. Preferably when that guy's looking that way, and hopefully that person turns around. Can I open this door? Nope. So that person's going back and forth there. There's a person that goes on top of there. And there's this guy here. The one behind it. Fuck. I wonder if I can get straight underneath there. Maybe through this container. Fuck. Move.
Don't let her get away!
Well, they have like fucking runners as pets. So there's that guy there, he's gonna come back over here. There's that one guy there, can I go around that way somewhere? Please don't see me. What a fucking idiot. Possibly.
Greg! Shit! Right over here! You got it! She's running!
Look at this. Help, click this. Okay. There's just so many, like what the fuck? How do we get around those? Big ass group. Right, so I think my best bet is actually down there. And then let that runner free. Oh fuck, stop moving. You might see my feet. He's fucking stupid. Oh, was that my opportunity? That might have been my opportunity. Right, so when that guy's walking back, that guy should walk over there and he shouldn't see me. Just gotta time it right and then I'll let that runner go. And they'll have to deal with that and then I'll sneak through. Let the clickers go. That's the plan anyway. Just start walking back, bud. Thank you. Like fucking clockwork. Hopefully he didn't see movement now. Is he dead? That guy dead? You cannot see me. You cannot see me. Where are you going, bud? Why is he hiding?
Ambush! I think it came from back there! Sweep this place! Someone must have slipped past us.
You don't have to die today. Oh, just fucking turn around. Yeah, I can do this.
What the hell was that? I'll check it out.
Just watch yourself.
Cool if I had a suppressor on this. Nothing silenced.
Hey.
Alright, lay down, lay down. Oof. I'm getting good. Monk, mom. Take that. Something all good on this side. Just have one guy over there. So let's try and get around him. Oh wait, there's another guy there. Is that a guy up there? Fuck. Come on.
Going on. Strike! We got a strike!
Wow. Alright, I might have to... No, there's too many to fight. I have to keep the stealth. Just don't know how I'm gonna do this.
Someone's here. Search the compound. Keep your eyes open.
If you, sorry, bud, but if you come down here, you're gonna die. Sorry.
We got a stray! Over here!
I was almost a master of stealth.
Down there!
That makes sense. Guess what I've got for you, bud. That should kill you. Alright. Throw Molly at you. And it's heal. There is actually quite a lot, but I mean, let's see what ammo I can get. Fucking take that. Come on. Surely, I've killed enough now. I feel like this episode's gonna be super long, just... Just because it takes a lot longer to stealth, I guess, but... That's probably the worst mistake you've ever made in your life. should have gone downstairs. You might have seen me. There's one there. There's one there. Oh, you coming downstairs, buddy boy? Sure you want to do that? Oh shit. Oh my god. You made the same mistake, bro. Fucking take that. I think that might be it. Yeah, when the music stopped. Can't believe we took out this entire compound. I'm guessing the end zone were up here, but take everyone out.
What happened? I don't know. It's gotta be a fucking stray.
Shit.
Spread out. Guard the tower.
You're gonna die.
Don't.
See if we can get to this guy quick. Before that one circles back and sees his body. Oh shit, there's a few. I don't think I'm going to get past these without killing him loudly, unfortunately. We'll see what we can do. So there's quite a lot, so You're gonna die. Alright guys, let's try this again.
Shit. Spread out! Guard the tower!
I mean, if I wait for them to walk far enough, then maybe I can throw this over here. You heard something over there, so go over there, dude.
All clear over here.
Forgot about this gun for a second. Should be able to take one guy out. Then another guy out this.
You see anything?
Then back to the revolver maybe. Here.
What the hell, man?
Fuck. What? I just aimed.
Look alive! Stop her! Cole! Push forward!
Wanna say it all day, boys? What are we doing? Oh shit. Alright, we're struggling. But we got this.
Shit! Spread out! Guard the tower!
That's what I wanted to happen.
God damn it!
Yep.
Heads up! There you are! I got you now!
Fuck it. I'm gonna say that's it, cause I know my music, but... They're fucking helpful. Let me craft one of those. Right, I'm assuming Abby's gonna be behind this door, so I'm gonna leave this episode right here. Ellie doesn't like the sound of that, but fuck it. If you enjoyed this episode, please leave a like, and if you're new, subscribe. I will see you in the next one.